The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE.
Memory.
Introducing the challenger from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 222 pounds, Rutan Jenkins. And introducing the champion from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 230 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Ralph.
The stakes could not be any higher. It is time for our WWE Championship match.
Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
One. Oh, no! You have daring, and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid. Able to interrupt the attack.
Two.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
He'll slide back in the ring now. You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Picked up. Backdrop suplex.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, look out. Oh, look out her knees.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
Schoolboy. Nope, rolls through.
Cold super kick.
with the reversal. Right to the side of the face.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Belly to back, waist lock, suplex.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Down on the windpipe.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Got him turned over, the Boston Crab.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out. And the ropes forced to break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
Right to the knee.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. This match off the mat now.
Blast off!
Has the challenger pinned? Is this it? Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Up on the shoulders!
Whoa, not quite yet.
Raining down right hands.
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Uh-oh, this will make you fade fast.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook,
able to elude it.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Ooh!
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no.
Back suplex.
Nasty! The hardest part of the ring. The champ looking out of sorts.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
His composure moving forward.
Climbs back inside.
Oh, God.
The challenger not looking good right now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Oh, yeah, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
He's able to sidestep there. He's one step ahead there.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
And now he's taking control.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Something's about to go either very wrong or very...
From the top, splash!
That's gotta be it. Kick it out before the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Ooh, well measured.
Ooh.
Deathlock is in.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Are we going to see a tap? Oh, right to the kidneys.
Bobby knew what was coming.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Here's the pin top on the line.
The champ narrowly kicks out.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Kick out after one from the challenger.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Look at this. DDT! Kneeling.
Oh, these debilitating forearm strikes.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Enough already.
And now he's really falling behind.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Sharp punch. Debilitating forearm strikes.
Ugh, just relentless.
Oh, what a boot. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
The champ's eyes would glaze over.
To be honest, I am baffled right now.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
On the apron!
The hardest part of the ring.
Sliding back into the action. He had it scouted.
A series of reversals.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
Thought that was it, Cole.
Back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Oh, saw it coming.
You only got one.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Cover!
There's two!
What? Only two?
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'd be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches. Man, this place is jumping. What a leg drop.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see Littlebot.
That's it. That's it.
Of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've noticed, Byron.